Kau tengoklah ni siapalah produce. Hai, nama saya Abang Ji, umur saya 45 tahun dan masih lagi duduk dengan Mak. Sekarang ni Abang Ji baru saja tertengok satu video dekat Facebook tau. Video ni pasal how kids see class differences. Jom kita tengok dan kita nak tahu apa kejadah yang diorang dah pun lakukan itu. Bodohlah misalnya aku ni. We ask 9 to 11 years old what they think about rich and poor people.
How much money do you have in school when your parents give?
In school, $4.
Wow, budak-budak sekarang $4 pergi sekolah. Tengah ada nasi lomak over there. The telur big lah. Last time I only $1 no go primary school. Aku dengar cerita Dino Rahim kasih anak dia $10 tau. $10 you know. Tapi bagusnya Dino Rahim tu dia cakap dengan anak dia tau, $10 you don't spend everything. You take a bit, then if you see your friend haven't eat yet, you belanja dia makan. Ah, like that. Ah.
If you have the most expensive things, you're the most popular also.
The most popular is based on if you have expensive barang ah. Walah, budak-budak ni, kau sekolah mana, dik?
Kind of expensive things.
Smeagol pencil case, Smeagol bag, whatever, something like that. Because they're quite expensive.
Eh, sorry, Smeagol expensive, sorry eh. Dino Rahim, anak dia, go school, carry LV bag, you know.
He says become, I have to be a dentist or a doctor because he says within a month I can get more than $1,000.
Wah! Father said within a month dentist dengan doctor $1,000 only. Itu kau kerja pam minyak bodoh.
When I was a kid, playground politics was about who was faster, stronger or better at football.
Ah, betul kata si botak ni. Dulu kita sekolah, who's the stronger, good at football, good at badminton, ah good at the subject and all that, because of that we popular. Last time lah. Now I don't know lah, more materialistic lah this budak-budak ah.
I have to like work harder in my exam or else I will become this like garbage truck. Person who drive the garbage.
Ya Allah, budak-budak ni. What ah, this one I want to tell you something. Inilah mak bapak selalu salah ajar kat budak-budak tau. Ah, pernah kau tengok tak news dulu, budak fail exam dia lompat bangunan. Mampus budak tu, kesian kan, because of stress lah. Mak bapak push exam kan. Kau janganlah cakap macam gitu. Cakaplah kalau tak berjaya tak apa, kita cari yang lain. Budak-budak ni tak semuanya pasal pelajaran aja dia bagus. Kadang-kadang dia boleh menyanyi ke, kadang-kadang dia pandai arts, kadang-kadang dia pandai benda-benda lain, tak semestinya education. Ha, aku ada kawan aku dulu PSLE bodoh tau. Lepas tu sekarang dia kaya kau. Ha, Ferrari satu, kita Audi satu. Tak semestinya orang pandai education dia boleh jadi kaya satu hari nanti. Kau tengoklah.
English pecah. Ya, when they go down, I feel angry. Yeah.
Kau tengoklah ni siapalah produce ni haram jadah punya video ni.
If we just put all of you all in the same class, do you think that would work? Help?
Maybe if they teach us.
I think so. But then if they are willing to teach us, yeah. I help us. I know I'm very slow. Yeah, then like I scared that they won't teach me or don't.
Whatever it is lah, I cannot stand to watch this video anymore. You know what? The first thing is, yes, good lah. The intention is good lah, eh? To create awareness, to make people be more kind. And then you get the Malay boy talk English like cartoon like that. Ya Allah. Get a better English speaking Malay boy lah. Budak poli pun ada, budak JC pun ada. Be fair and square lah. Okay, no offense lah to all Malay people. Never mind lah, you my brother, blood. Eh, I want to tell you the producer lah, please lah. Don't do stereotype, Malay cannot speak English very well lah. People who watch then see Malay, don't know speak English. Panggil je budak Melayu, English rabak.
Panggil budak Melayu, English rabak.
Ya Allah, this is ya, ni this representative so salah, you know. Hah? Stereotyping. Stereotyping start daripada mana? Daripada media lah. Kurang hajar orang-orang ni eh. Dah lah, Abang Ji pun nak tidur dah malam ni. Jangan lupa share and like this video. Okay? Bye!